Hey everybody, this is Anderwitch, and welcome back to
Maido, Maido.
Minecraft. Don't interrupt. Minecraft Lord of the Rings, this is my good game, and I'm standing here in front of the blacksmith that we made before. And if you check out my inventory, I've got some Tinker's tools, and I've been mining like crazy over in Rohan, getting some of this brick to build roads. So we're gonna work a little bit of this bridge across the water here, because this is by water after all. And then we might, if we get to it, we'll see how long this bridge takes, start on a mill, because that's the next step. I haven't even got scoped out, so we're starting from scratch here. So I love having that little X right in my face. So, okay. So while we first get going, I am just gonna do some crafting here, which I got tons of this rock here to make Rohan brick with. I have got tons and tons and tons of it, so hopefully it'll last us a while. We're going to need, as you see, the basic part of the road is going to be this high elven brick and rock, which you need stone for, and then Rohan brick and just regular Rohan brick stairs and Rohan brick. So now we got a bunch over here too, so actually, I'm going to just put a bunch of this in my stash, and we'll make stairs out of some of it. Okay, now I have some high elven pillars. Did I end up using those? Yes, for lights. Okay. So we may have to go back and get some fence, but we have some high elven brick to start, and a little bit of stairs, but not much. So let's make use of these packs here. I'm going to put the brick here. Anyway, it's been a little bit, but not too long, since we finished the blacksmith. I did want to tell you what one of my subscribers suggested that
They're not
I
from Heath.
close up the blacksmith on the one side, but you know, I did it just to test it out, and I really like it open. I guess just my thing. But you know, the mill will be closed,
Maido,
so
Anin.
I don't know if that makes a difference. But I just want to let you know I did try it out and I just didn't like it nearly as much. So, okay, let's start with that. Let's convert some of these. Yeah, we will definitely need some bricks. So we gotta take these and just put them in the regular brick or the stair configuration to get our Rohan brick stairs. Okay. And I want to make this bridge sort of like it's going to have the same base as the road, but I want to make it into a covered bridge. So we'll see how that works out. Let's see. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay. So I was talking to my son, who is 15, earlier this evening, and I was talking about how neat it would be if they have like virtual reality games like Minecraft or something more along the
Maido,
lines of a like an RPG, like Path of Exile or Elder Scrolls or Skyrim, where you actually have to.
Anin.
I'm gonna get rid of these guys. They're getting on my nerves. I wonder if there's any way just to make them not talk. Anyway, what I was saying is, I know you guys have probably, a lot of you have probably seen, whee! A lot of you guys have probably seen the advertisement for the new Microsoft, oh, I forgot what they're called. The virtual reality glasses, you know, where you can play like Minecraft on your table. You know. So I guess I actually should put stairs here. Oh. I do it and then I have to redo
Lena from Heath.
it. Anyway, Dad's wrong. We're gonna be full of mistakes today. Okay, there we go. Anyway, I thought it would be neat though if they went a step further and made it to where you actually like when you're mining, you actually have to like swing your arms like you're swinging a pick. So it's like Xbox, it's like Kinect only for Minecraft, you know? Not just using the controller. I think that would be awesome. Or if at least you had option, you know, like you had two different types. Like you could play swinging, you know, swinging your axe and actually moving things around as if you're holding them. Or and then if you got tired, you could switch, you know.
I love
Switch
Anin.
back to controller. What do you guys think? I'd really love to hear your thoughts on that, because this is like
I
the
love
future of
Anin.
video games. And I've been playing get video games since they were on a like TI computer, and a TI computer looked like a keyboard. That was your computer, and you hooked it up to your TV. So I know I've been around video games a while, and of course there was Atari with things like Pong and stuff, you know. And it's only gotten better from there, fortunately. Pong wasn't bad, but you know, there's only so much you can do. I even wrote little, like, get video games for the Apple computer back when there was no such thing as a hard drive. You know, everything was on floppy disk. So it would be cool if video games came around to the point where it's like, you know, they were more like
Enough
reality.
some heat.
I'm gonna drown under here. Let's see. So anyway, I want to get the base of this bridge done if I can possibly do it. I think I'm gonna have to get off there. Oops, I actually brought up the map accidentally. Is that X, I think. Okay. Here we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. It would be just cool, I think, but that's just my opinion. Okay, this is a good height, I think, for the bridge. So this is gonna be tricky though, doing it in the water here. Because I dug out a lot, so it's not at the right, quite at the right level. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna do the middle part first. We'll just get across with the middle. Hey guys. Now I have dismissed a lot of my units because I just didn't need them, and they let make my computer pretty laggy. So many of them hanging out and doing nothing except wandering around and talking to me. So, and the funny thing is, when I went to Rohan to get all this, you know, to mine to get all this brick. The Tinker's Hammer really helped, by the way. But when I did it, I found some units there, you know, that were still waiting for me. Because I keep going back to the same fort as kind of, you know, a base. And they all came back with me, and so now they're hanging out in the inn. Because I dismissed most of them because they were following me everywhere. So, and I didn't want to have more of them. So I don't know if they'll despawn eventually or not. So I kind of hope they do, because that would mean less lag. Okay. I just didn't want to be drowning while I'm putting all these bricks up. I love the sky in Lord of the Rings. I hope they do something like that with Minecraft. Have you guys seen the snapshot? I have not actually downloaded the snapshot yet, or if I, yeah, I haven't downloaded it yet. And so, but it looks kind of cool. Looks like some cool new changes with the boats and some new changes, whether it's the armor, I forget. Anyway, I really gotta get on the ball and download that because it looks pretty cool. I'm also thinking of doing a new series. My family and I, my kids and my, well, just me and my kids, and my mom actually plays a little bit too, although she's pretty much a newbie at Minecraft. We have a server that has both creative, do because of a good plugin, it has both creative and survival worlds. But we like to build all kinds of stuff in creative, and I thought that once in a while I could do a video on Minecraft, you know, just builds, sort of like Minecraft house tours. So if you're interested in that, please leave something in the comments or tell me if you have any other ideas of the stuff you'd like to see me play. I kind of look for little cheap fun games, you know, in addition to the ones I like to play most, which right now are still Minecraft, Path of Exile, and ArcheAge. I did take quite a bit of a break over the summer from Path of Exile, but I've been playing the 1 month league, and I found a new fun build as a cycloner, and I think that's what got me interested in playing again. I don't know how long it will last. Because once I've played the story once through, my interest starts to wane. Now, Minecraft has all these new possibilities, especially with mods, and that makes my interest last a little longer. It really does. Okay, I'm gonna bring the bridge over. I'm gonna bring the flat part of it over till all of it's over land, and then I'll start bringing it down. Okay. Will that do it? Yeah, that'll do it. Let's get some stairs. Okay. Kind of have to trick it here. Oops. I'll fix those up in a minute. They're just acting as anchors right now. Okay. Okay. Whoa, one too many, one too many. Okay, let me. Whoa. Okay, now I think I need to run in and get some some dirt, I think, because I'd like to put some scaffolding up along the side here. And it will make this go a little quicker. But now we have a nice bridge here, which is pretty cool. So our inn is starting to look a little less lonely, isn't it? You got a blacksmith there.
I love an inn.
I don't know. Maybe we'll just put the mill right here, or maybe it should be... Actually, I think I like right there for the mill, so... I'm really flexible tonight. I'm just kind of winging it. So... Let's see. Let's go see if there's some dirt over here. I just stuffed random things in these chests, and yes, we got a ton of dirt. A ton of dirt. And, I mentioned earlier that my schedule has been super busy, which is nothing new. But as a result, I may, you know, I think in these videos, I'm just going to, just do the whole thing. I mean, you know, not go off camera when I have to build up some scaffolding and stuff. And we'll just keep talking, you know? And you see the way it's really done, you know? Well, you guys know how it's done, but it's just fun to play together and see what's going on in this world. Yeah. Now, the one funny thing about, you know, the Lord of the Rings, the nights and the days are longer, so sometimes, you know, you may see me building something. I think I need to go out one, actually, now that I think about it. I need space, yeah, to put the stairs there. Anyway, what I was saying is just that, you know, we'll just keep building together the whole time, doing the whole thing, and see what we have to do. But I was saying that these Minecraft nights and days are kind of longer than usual. I think the days are like 20 minutes. I forget exactly how long the nights are, but may have a whole video that lasts a night, depending on how long I keep going. So, if you've been watching my Evil series, I will give you a little update. If you watched the last video, I had this huge ship going, and it was supposed to be an airship, and it was a miserable failure, because what I didn't know was that if you use balloons, of course, and you have to use air balloons for your ship, the problem is they all have to be sticking to wood or whatever the base of your ship is, and if they're not... I need to go make some more elven brick stairs. If they're not sticking directly to the wood, they don't count as part of the ship. So I took off, and most of my sails just basically fell off when I launched my ship. It was very sad. So off camera later, I disassembled the ship as far as... That doesn't mean take it all apart, but it means that... I, you know, made it not an airship anymore, basically. And I'm going to put some of this stuff, this brick away, so I have room to make elven brick stairs. But I made it not an airship anymore, and instead, I'm, you know, harvested some of the balloons, and I took them and made, I made just this tiny little airship, and in it I fixed problems, like I didn't make it too high, because when you're too high, then you fall off of it and die. I made sure I could see out the front, and so next time I will take you on a tour, a little bit of tour of my Middle Earth there. We'll take a little flight. So that will be the next episode of that, and you can just see how the airships work. Now, because I've been using the same mods in both games, we could technically do that too in this game, and maybe we will come up with another, or maybe we'll make... Actually, what would be nice is if we had a couple little boats here on the river, you know. And I have to see exactly... Let's look at our map here. Let's bring it up. Okay. Oh, that looks so cool on the map, our bridge now. So our water goes out, down, and then we have a nice big river. So it'd be cool to put some ships there, you know? And so that'd be cool. Like some little ships, you know, to just kind of sail down the river. So maybe we'll do that. So we'll have airships in one game. And then we can have, you know, boats in this one. And if you guys have any other ideas, as always, let me know. You are so in my way, dude. Yep, I'm going to push you into the water. I don't care. Oh, this works. Ah! I got to remember to point at the bottom. At the bottom of the block. Awesome. Okay, so in case I didn't quite get it out, because sometimes I start talking and get distracted, but this bridge, I'm going to make the base the same as the roads, but I want to make it a covered bridge. So we'll have to do some modifications here. I'm not sure these stairs sticking out the side are going to work on it or not, but I thought it would be a cute little idea to make a covered bridge across, you know? I thought it'd go well with the theme. And of course, we're going to want to use apple wood, since that's the theme of our village. The apple wood logs and the apple wood planks, so. Let's see. I hate it. These don't always stick on quite right. I kind of want it. Hello? Let's see. Is that right? Not really. I'm going to have to go see what I did on the other side. Okay. Whee! Let's go look. They're leaving a gap there, and I don't like it. Whee! Okay, so what did I do here? Look, I broke my axe. Okay, so I just put the stairs underneath. Okay. And that seems to. Yeah, that looks better. Okay, I got it. Not the stairs, the blocks, just the bricks. I'm gonna fall off into the water because I can't walk straight. Apparently, I need a DUI test here. No, I'm just kidding. I don't really drink that much, so. And I, of course, have not tonight, so. All right. There, yeah, that looks better. Okay. So let's start on this side. Dink, dink, dink. There we go. Okay, now we need some more scaffolding, of course. Now, I won't take this. I'm not going to take this all down while we're, I can do that off camera. But we can put it up. Whee! I love walking in the water now. It's so slow. It's just like. But I'm wondering if this isn't just a waste of time right here. Anyway, I can do it from here. Where is a shovel? Why don't I ever have a shovel when I need one? I probably had one in the chest or something, and I just ignored it. I think I broke a few while I was mining, so. I had a bunch of blue mountain axes, but. Or, I mean, shovels. I just don't know where I had a bunch of axes too. But once you get into the tinker stuff, the other stuff just like, hey, I don't need that. This is better. This is better. I didn't realize I could reach so well, or else I would have done this on the other side. Yay! So sorry if I wasted your time. Ah, of course now I don't have an axe. I am so prepared tonight. Okay. Now we really need to go get a pickaxe. Well, I can use the hammer, but then it's gonna like destroy half the bridge, and we don't want that. That's one thing about the hammer, it's not delicate. It's like it breaks through a 3x3 area. So it will not break a 1x1 area unless one block is the only thing there. I'm just making something for me to stand on here while I come across, so. All right. Let's see if there's any left over in here. Yes, there is an iron pickaxe. That will do us that. How about shovel? Shovel, shovel? Well, we have iron. We can. Oh, there's a shovel. Yeah, I knew I had one there somewhere. Okay. All right. Do we have enough stairs? Let me just make sure. Yeah, I think we do. Okay. Here we go. I like the way this bridge is looking. Actually, I'm thinking if we're going to do a covered bridge, we're definitely only going to get to the bridge today, and we may not finish it because we're already about 20 minutes in. So let's finish the base of it and maybe talk about or start on the top. You know, think of maybe a basic design. Like I said, I am totally winging it here. Oh my goodness. But I knew what I wanted for this part of the bridge, but I just recently decided that I wanted it to also be a covered bridge, so. And I looked at some, you know, pictures of covered bridges online and stuff, and I really like the way they look, and I'm hoping I can replicate that in Minecraft and in this game in particular because I think the theme fits really well with Lord of the Rings. Sort of like that, you know that covered bridge in Harry Potter, you know? That really went well with the whole fantasy theme. I don't know why. Like, why does certain architecture just go well? Like, you think of fantasy, you think of castles. So, pretty cool. Alright, here we go. I said I wouldn't do this, and here I'm doing it anyway. Alright. Okay, we have the base of our bridge done, and look how cool it looks on the map. Yeah, it's covering the water, and our road going on and on. I mean, we could do more road, but I think we can... Let's go and look in our... look at our applewood and see... Now, the one thing, you know, to see what we have stashed, because if I'm going to have to do some farming, it would be good to know. Okay, we have some... That's Merc Oak, okay. Okay, we have a little bit to start with. Now, trying to remember... Let's see what... See if we have any applewood fences. I think that you can make them. I think they're just like the new Minecraft recipe. Yes. So let's get some of those. And just kind of start a basic like design and see what happens. Let's go up to the top where it is flat. Hey dudes. And I am thinking, I don't know if this will work, but let's try it anyway. Okay, so I'm thinking of doing that. Putting down this instead. One, two, three. Don't want to make it too high. It's covered. Covered bridges aren't known for their height. One, two, three. Okay. Hey, guys. Okay. And so, didn't I get some... I could have swore I picked up some planks. I just looked at them. No, I really have to get rid of... There's applewood stairs. I swear I have to get rid of a inventory tweaks, because it sometimes things will look like they're not there, and they are. So that is, and I wonder if that happened. Oh no, there they are. Okay, maybe that's what I was looking at. Okay, let's put those down in my inventory. And let's think about this. Oh wait, see, I'm already off. Let's frame it. I just kind of want to get a feel for this. Let's see. Stairs, stairs, stairs. Not enough stairs, not enough stairs. Whew. Now I wonder, okay, I haven't gotten hungry. Sometimes this thing reverts. No, not that. Sometimes this reverts back to peaceful. No, it's on normal. I guess I just haven't done enough. I guess I'm just too lazy. I haven't gotten hungry. Okay. What was I looking for? Some more stairs. There we go. I just want to kind of do a sample, and then we will...
Like, Nana Flamhi.
Yeah. Nana Flamhi. We're going to need that dirt. Okay. At least we have plenty of daylight.
Nana Flamhi.
Okay. So, we are going to want to kind of cap it off here, like... No, not like that. Okay, with this. And then like that. Let me get a little scaffolding here, or just a little... You know, just a basic A shape. Okay, let me go over the other side. Woo! That way I can jump down without having to worry about getting the damage. Okay. Just giving a... You just... Sometimes you just have to, you know, do some trial and error. Get an idea in your mind of what you want, and then just start working on it and see if it works. Back up a little bit here. There we go. Got a merchant coming around, but I don't know where that is. Okay, I'm going to try just seeing what it looks like this. And then maybe put one on top. I don't know if that's going to look any good or not, but let's go check it out. I need my shovel. Where'd my shovel go? I should just leave it there, but I'm gonna move the dirt away just so I can see what it looks like without. Okay, almost there, almost there, almost there. Guys are always getting in my way. So don't be surprised if they're gone next time. Okay. Huh. Oh, and I got it. Wait, I think. Can we? Yeah, okay. Let's move back and see. I'm not sure yet on that. Okay. I want to do a little tweak there. I don't like the way they peek up at the top quite look, so I'm going to try something and see if it works. Okay, I want to add one more layer of half slabs right here. Here and here. Let's see if that works better. Alright. I got that song Uptown Funk going through my head. That looks better. Now my idea is here, I think, like, just to kind of count out maybe every 5 blocks or so. So let's see that. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cut into that. Do that. And then, here we go. How far up do we go? 1, 2, 3, 4, I think. Okay. And now the whole thing would be made of these stairs, which I obviously don't have enough of at the moment. So I can't replicate that yet. I'm going to have to do some farming, definitely. But then fill in the bridge. Let's see. Here, let's go to the other side. Make sure we're straight across. Yeah. Nee, 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 nee. I need to put the hammer up. That's the one I'm not using right now. Excuse me. Okay. Then we'll take our fence and, like, fill it in here. And probably at the top, too, I'm thinking. And it could be filled in, like, all the way on the sides, or it could be solid. You know, but I kind of, let's see how the stair, or how the fence looks. Okay, because we could leave this open. Or, I think maybe this will look, I think this might look nice. Now, the roof would go all the way across, like I said, but I need lots of stairs. So that will come in the next episode. Now, I can, you know, I could probably plant a lot of apple trees and grow them off camera, so that's not a big deal. But I just want to see how this looks at first. If you get back a little bit. Oh, yeah, I like the look. Now, let's see it from the side. I know we're not able to see the roof right now. Look, I finally got hungry. What do you think? If you have suggestions, let me know what you think as far as any modifications. Like, should we leave some room open there? Things like that. Or should it be darker? We got a lot of light there, so maybe we should use dark fence. Should we use murk oak fence instead of applewood fence? Let me know what you think. I mean, that could be an idea, especially since the... Or, alternatively, we could use something like, murk oak or spruce as the roof instead of applewood. So please, please comment and let me know what you think. Because I haven't built the rest of this bridge yet, so if you let me know your thoughts on the colors and just the general feel of it, then we can not waste time by building with something that we don't like. So, okay. Anyway, I think that's all I'm going to do for now. And we'll come back and work on this bridge some more, and then our next project will be the mill. Now, one more question. I love feedback. I love feedback. I hope you guys will leave me lots of, hopefully good, but constructive feedback anyway. Is that, do you think this bridge, needs supports throughout the middle? And if so, like what kind? Should we build some like elven brick supports at every so often interval, or can we just leave it floating? What do you think? I know. I'm asking you all kinds of questions. Dear viewers, please help me out. All right. Well, this has been Xander Witch. Having fun in the water here. Building my bridge, not trying not to drown. And I will see you next time, and thanks so much for watching. And if you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more videos. We will see you next time. Bye-bye.